in to actually pick me to schoolboy cross country race here, and that's where it all kind of started, really. I started cross country racing for a few years, and then that progressed into downhill, and then watching the World Cup every year just kind of egged it on even more, so now I'm racing it, it's pretty cool. Yeah.